could swear I was in a nightmare, searching in the dark, but I couldn't find you. There were footsteps coming down the hallway, but when I turned around, it wasn't you. I was looking at myself, I couldn't see my face, but deep down I knew it was true. Shadows handed me a question, if I ever lost you, what would I do? What would I do? Do-do-do-do. What would I do? Do-do-do-do. Woke up from my premonition, I couldn't feel your warmth, I couldn't find you. So I flipped out, I ran into the kitchen, I found a little note saying I'll be back soon. Relief came with a little breath, with nothing else to do, I headed back to the room. When I saw the clock was hitting midnight, your clothes were all packed and the dog was gone too. So what do I do? Lucky me, it was only a dream within a dream. It gave me sight unseen, and suddenly I knew what was haunting me. The last bite, the last memory of our last night, as I watched you walk away from me. How could I let you leave? How could I let you leave? Do I, what do I, what do I do? From a nightmare, the sun was peeking its head into the room. Border collie sleeping at the foot of the bed, but still I couldn't find you.